A Vatican official says Pope Paul VI will likely be made a saint in October, although nothing is official yet. Pope Paul VI was born Giovanni Battista Montini and was head of the church from 1963 to 1978. The Italian pontiff led the church through the close of the Second Vatican Council. Paul VI is best known for his encyclical Humanae Vitae, and that letter reaffirmed the church's opposition to artificial birth control. Vatican correspondent Juliet Linley joins us from Rome. Juliet, tell us more about Pope Paul VI and why the church is going to canonize him.
Let's perhaps first point out, Lauren, that it's important that to note that canonization reflects the holiness of a person. So it's not just because he was pope that he's being canonized, as was the case with John Paul II or John the 23rd. He managed to lead the church, let's say, after Vatican II in a very prayerful manner. He was able to steer the church through very turbulent times of social unrest and upheaval. And he succeeded in implementing the council in a very faithful and prayerful manner.
Well, let's talk about Humanae Vitae. It's the 50th anniversary. And what is his legacy on that front?
Well, if you look at it 50 years on, he was, you could almost call him perhaps a prophet, because he was a true prophet. He anticipated so many of the problems that are taking place now in the world regarding contraceptive culture, regarding also, if you want, the declining fertility rates, the objectivization of women, if you want, and the loss of dignity. And they're all perhaps a result of what Paul VI saw as the fruits of the sexual revolution that was taking place during the 1960s when Vatican Council II was taking place.
The timing of his canonization seems to be significant with this 50th anniversary.
Well, the canonization is expected to take place at the end of October this year, which would come at the end of the Synod of Bishops. Now, it was Pope Paul VI himself who established the Synod, so it is perhaps very fitting, and it's a fitting testimony to him, that his canonization would take place just then. And this Synod is dedicated to the youth, and it's poignant because he was very concerned about young people. He was very concerned about, if you want, even peace in the world. And we will remember very well his address to the UN General Assembly in New York, and also his encyclical that he wrote in 67 called Populorum Progressio. So it is indeed significant that his canonization is expected at the end of October, at the end of the Synod of Bishops.
Thank you so much for your insight into Pope Paul VI. Juliet Linley, EWTN News Nightly Vatican correspondent.
Thank you, Lauren.
Our partners at the Catholic News Agency have more on the possible canonization. You can go there right now at catholicnewsagency.com.